silk hat, buckler of wool, and a tummy that's fat. King for a day, and he loves the road with a broomstick cane and a heart of gold.
That's Frosty the Snowman. He's a jolly, happy soul. And two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the Snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day. There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found, for when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. The Snowman was alive as he could be, and the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me.
Oh, Frosty the Snowman knew the sun was hot that day,
so he said, let's run, we'll have some fun now before I melt away.
So down to the village with the broomstick in.
If you can, he led them down the streets of town, right to the traffic cop. And he only paused a moment when he heard him holler, stop! For Frosty the Snowman had to hurry on his way. When he waved goodbye, saying, don't you cry, I'll be back again someday. Thumpity thump, thump, thumpity thump. Look at Frosty go. Thumpity thump, thump, thumpity thump.